What's up, guys? It's Malie D, and I decided I was going to test a little theory today. When I went and picked up the brand new 2018 Volkswagen Atlas from Kendall Volkswagen of Anchorage a couple months ago, they told me that since there is 98.6 cubic feet of cargo space in this car, I'd be able to fit a blow-up mattress in it. Well, I have my handy-dandy blow-up mattress, and I'm going to test that theory right now. We're riding down the boulevard. So it turns out that they were right over there at Kendall Volkswagen of Anchorage. You can fit a twin size blow-up mattress in the back of the 2018 Volkswagen Atlas. And since I'm super extra like that, I brought glamping gear. Wait a second. You don't have a succulent? Don't say a word while we dance with the devil. You brought a fire to a world so cold. We're out of time on a highway to never. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Don't say a word while we dance with the devil. You brought a fire to a world so cold. We're out of time on a highway to never. Hold on, hold on.
Well, guys, I'd have to say that glamping is a success. I've got my little lights over here, got my little succulent over here, pillows, blankets, twin blow-up mattress. I mean, what more could you need? Go ahead and squeeze yourself, trust me, it's not gonna be a tough squeeze, into the Volkswagen Atlas at Kendall Volkswagen of Anchorage. Just be sure to tell them that Malie D sent you.